हार्पन का कंट्रोल एसओ से एक्सगन के पास है एंड कर्नल के साइड से काफी बड़ा ग्रेविटी स्पाइक आता हुआ सिक्योरिंग थ्री किल्स इन दिस मैच.
Yeah, that was absolutely worth it for him. But aisa lag raha hai ki Blind Esports were a little bit too early to this hard point. Ke players defend to kar rahe the, but Hexagon are able to push in and get the hard point when the timer ticked down. And now they just have a foothold over that area. To uski wajah se abhi jo Blind Esports hai wo push in nahi kar pa rahe. Nice little missile strike, but it's not really going to do all that much. Kyunki Hexagon abhi bhi everyone, I mean, sab log ko clean up kar rahe hai yahan pe Blind Esports ki team mein. And Blind Esports having a bit of a hard time just trying to push in. Two players on the hard point, and baki jo bhi sare Hexagon members wo sab outskirts pe khel rahe, just trying to pick off all the Blind members. And hum dekh sakte ki wapas se yahan pe jo players hai ye area chhod ke next hard point pe jayenge. One player from Blind Esports is going to secure the previous hard point. Jo bhi thode bahut points milte wo leke agle hard point pe jayenge abhi. Lekin ye trophy system bahut useful hone wala hai. Main dekh raha hu time and time again, every single time it's just shooting grenades out of the sky. But yeah, the next hard point is going to be in that little area by the cliff side. So, dekhte ki wahan pe kiska control hota hai. Filhal to Hexagon ke paas hai.
Abhi as such Hexagon ke paas tha zarur se, but yahi pe Zinsler eliminating Fakers and Fakers ka pura operator skill wahan par demolish kar diya gaya. Bilkul bhi utilize nahi kar payenge apne skill ko. And saath hi saath baat karte karte Hexagon ke, Hexagon has successfully pushed in hard towards the hard point. Blind Esports ke players ko hard point se bahar ki taraf push kar diya. And saath hi saath these guys have hold the hard point as of right now. Dekhna rahega ki kya hold kar payenge zyada der tak ya nahi, kyunki bull aayenge. But shots was ready with this gravity spike and Colonel, and just look at that. Hexagon ke side se do back to back gravity spikes dekhne ko mil chuke, to secure the hard point control. And Hexagon kamyab zarur se ho chuka hai yahan par hard point control lene mein. But that was a very fun triple gravity spike coming from both teams as of right now. But is hard point ko agar completely utilize kar bhi leti team Hexagon, still not be hard chuke. This is a do or die situation for team Blind right here. And Hexagon ka kahin na kahin confidence and momentum build zarur se rehne wala, kyunki teen round nikal liye kafi bade tarike se. Cheesy samne spot karenge apne opponent ko. Shot lene ki koshish wahan par nahi kari gayi hai, but wapas aayenge. Ek wall bank shot karne ki koshish thi, samne player maujood nahi tha. But Cheesy bhi kafi precautions le rahe hain, push nahi kar rahe, unnecessary peeks nahi de rahe. He is also playing it very cautiously as of right now. But dono hi teams mein se abhi tak kisi ne bhi zyada hard peek nahi liye with, I guess, Cheesy spotting a leg of his opponent right there. Try kar rahe shot connect karne ka, missing each and every shot is trying to connect, and this is not looking good for Cheesy right now, kyunki apni position ko completely reveal kar chuke. But samne se koi bhi player counter attack bhi nahi karne wala hai. Zinsler maujood जरूर से देखने को मिलने वाले हैं. Cheesy just blindly Loki trying to connect some shots, but finally finds one. Bull को eliminate करेंगे with that amazing shot, and now it's 4v5, not in favor of Team Hexagon, but in favor of Team Blind.
Yeah, I think at some point Rinsler even Cheesy even spotted out Bull playing towards that mid area, but unfortunately I don't think unko wo apne map pe dikhai diya. Unhone ek chota sa section dikhai diya unka head poke karta hua, lekin yahan pe it seems that Blind are going to make their way towards it and get completely slaughtered. Hexagon, they respond back in hard, but they lose their player in return. A 2v3 situation, make that a 1v3 for Hexagon, and it seems that this round is in the bag for the side of Blind Esports. Bomb bhi hai unke haath mein, it's going to go down. It's only Rinsler with a sniper rifle. Agar unko ye round jeetna, he needs to find a QXR somewhere, and yeah, every single QXR that has been dropped in the map is not in a good position, so it's going to be very hard for him to get to any of those and try and fight here. Let's see if he can get one kill at least. If he gets one kill, that could still open things up.
That's true. Dekhna rahega ki like yahan pe kya Rinsler kill nikal payenge ya nahi, because it's not looking good for him right now. 15 seconds bache hain, and rotate karke peeche se backstab karne ki koshish bhi karte hain, to samne player hai zarur se maujood dekhne ko milne wale.
Over the hard point, lekin yahan pe YOLO swag coming in, try to find the kill, is not going to be able to do so. ETU right to peeche se wahan pe maar gen aayenge, and Boji plays, he's going to try to go forward and capture the hard point, but is he going to be successful? Yes, he is. They do manage to get those kills here, and it seems ki yahan pe Nox, Aztecs have established control over the hard point, and now Icarus need to make a move yahan pe. Assassin, he will find the first kill. Can he find the second one? Yes, he can. He's been helped by someone. I'm not quite sure who helped him out over there, but he will be taken out eventually there. And there you go, Astro finding a couple more kills over here as the hard point still under control of Icarus until one of them ventures out, and Nox, Aztecs now have control over this. But the next hard point should be up and running in just a bit, and that's what really matters. If Icarus wahan pe jaake control establish kar sakte, then it's going to mean everything.
या बट लेट्स सी कि कैन दे एस्टैब्लिश द कंट्रोल, क्योंकि नॉस एक्सेस के प्लेयर्स पहुंच चुके हैं गेटिंग द कंट्रोल एज वेल, हेवन कंट्रोल मिल चुका उन्हें, बट एक तरह के प्लेयर यहाँ पर इटैलिक कहते हैं नजर आने वाले, हार्ट पॉइंट का कंट्रोल भी उनके साइड से ले लिया गया, जिस गाइस आर प्लेटिंग प्रीटी ऑसम मीटर राइट, वहां पर जाएंगे जोर से ग्रेविटी स्पाइक का इस्तेमाल किया, यूलो स्वैक को एलिमिनेट कर चुके, बट द हार्ड पॉइंट कंट्रोल इज स्टिल इन फेवर ऑफ टीम इकरस राइट नाउ, टीम नॉक्स ऐसे के प्लेयर्स पुश जोर से करने वाले, फाइनली हार्ड पॉइंट कंट्रोल मिलेगा, यूलो स्वैक एलिमिनेटिंग एसएससी ऑन बट गेट्स ट्रेडेड बाय डेड आई एंड डेड आई फाइनली पुशिंग इन टुवर्ड्स द हार्ड पॉइंट एज वेल, बट टीम प्लेयर्स पुश करते हुए देखने को मिलने वाले, ही रोटेट्स, ही फाइंड्स वन, गेट्स अ किल एज वेल, एंड कहीं ना कहीं दैट फ्लैंक दैट रोटेशन प्रीटी मच हेल्प्ड हिम आउट टू गेट द कंट्रोल ऑफ द हार्ड पॉइंट, एंड यू नो पुश आ रहा है नॉक्स साइड से भी काफी ज्यादा स्ट्रॉन्ग, बट उनके प्लेयर जो अलग अलग अकेले अकेले पुश कर रहे कहीं ना कहीं वो उनके साइड से गलती होती हुई नजर आ जोर से रही है, बट लेट्स सी क्रिस के प्लेयर्स रिटेलिएट जोर से कर रहे हैं, किल्स लगातार ली जा रही है, वहां पर यूज कर रहा था ग्रेविटी स्पाइक का, बट सैसी ऑन डॉजिंग द ग्रेविटी स्पाइक प्रिटी ग्रेटली, बट फिर ही गेट्स एलिमिनेटेड एज वेल, एंड नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर द नेक्स्ट हार्ड पॉइंट एज वेल, जहां पर ऑलरेडी हम जिस तरीके से देख रहे थे क्रिस के प्लेयर्स लोग की पहुंच चुके, टीम नॉक्स एसएक्स ट्राइंग टू पुश इन फ्रॉम द कनेक्टर्स, बट यू नो यूट्रोइड मौजूद थे, एक किल मिलेगा उनको जरूर से, बट
इट सीम्स दैट फोर्स वन स्लोली बट श्योरली आर स्टार्टिंग टू ड्रॉप प्लेयर्स टिल मैक जोसेफ कम्स इन गेट्स टू किल्स एंड या इग्नाइट एज वेल फाइंडिंग टू ऑन द बैक ऑफ दैट weird push that happened, but Elf is going to be able to take him out at the end, and Force One Esports have established a fairly decent point margin. I mean, they've closed the gap between them and Zealots by a little bit, but they still need to try and get the next hard point to really make a difference and start taking the lead for themselves, and that's going to be a little bit hard. Force One, they are going to watch again. Nice gravity spikes. Doesn't really catch anyone, but does force them out for a while, prevents them from pushing in. And there he goes. Let's go. Getting flanked from the other side is going to be taken out eventually. Up and force one will pull out the result now. And Zafanta, he's going to find two. Can he find a third one? If he could find a third one, this is going to be absolutely massive. Yes, he can. He finds the third kill with it as well. Going to get concussed up and taken out in the air, but still a good try by that member. And now the push should open up for the member of Zealots. But as I say that, both of them are actually holding on. Ignite being able to find all these kills with the help of the QXR. He's going to be taken out here. 4 seconds remaining on the clock, and it's now Force One who have established the lead in terms of points. The next hard point. It's going to be in that little room with just two doors by the cliffside. So we'll see who gets there first. I'm hoping Zealots have made their way because they weren't really contesting the previous hard point. But so far it's under no one's control. And now Zealots will claim it for themselves. But the push coming in. Abyss, he's going to find one. He's going to back off inside to try and get the reload. And then go back out for the fight, finding that second one as well. And Zealots still have control over that hard point. But slowly but surely, it seems that Force One are pushing up. So I'm not sure if Zealots are going to be able to hold on to this for much. Absolutely. I don't think he was expecting ki wahan pe unke samne koi ek aur player khelega. That's why he ended up checking the corner first. But regardless, a very important round and Rage Esports have already lost a player. Unfortunately, this is gonna mean ki unko kafi conservatively khelna padega this time around. They need to decide where is it that they want to go and then they need to start making that move. One of the players almost losing his life on the side of Nirvana. Insane. Almost died, but he lives by the skin of his teeth. Goes in there, rahenge yahan pe, and he's gonna be relevant in the round. Lazy Wolf though, wo mid dekh rahe hai, a lot is on him. Agar unko ek pick milta hai yahan pe, then he's gonna ease the burden off of his teammate's shoulders. Oh no, but
Wolf?
Legacy is gonna go down.
Yep. Wolf coming up with a big clutch Floki, I would say, sniping off Legacy right there. Rage ke players manpower advantage mein bahut zyada hi zyada pushing ho chuke, like it's a 3-5, it goes to a 2-5 situation. Creeper eliminates Captain Rise as well, Radiant trying to get some pre-fire shots, but kamyab nahi hone wale. दोनों प्लेयर्स काफी सारे डिफिकल्ट सिचुएशन है उनके ऊपर, बिकॉज दे हैव टू क्लच इट, एंड वहीं पर बात करें अगर बॉम्ब की भी तो बॉम्ब इज आल्सो नॉट लुकिंग इन अ वेरी गुड पोजीशन, लाइक रोटेट करके आगे जाना पड़ेगा, एंड दिस गाइस हैव टू रोटेट फ्रॉम द ओपन साइड एज वेल, बाथरूम की तरफ से आगे बढ़ेंगे, बट स्टिल बॉम्ब जहां पर ड्रॉप देयर, आई एम श्योर इट्स गार्डेड, एंड यस इट इज, वुल्फ वाज गार्डिंग द बॉम्ब, रेडियंस ग्रुप पुश आया, ही गेट्स एलिमिनेटेड, फाइनल बचे यहां पर निक, ही गेट्स डाउन एज वेल फ्रॉम इनसेन, एंड इसी के साथ साथ नाउ इट्स अ 3-2 स्कोर, निर्वाना एक्चुअली क्लचिंग अप, बट नाउ इट्स टाइम फॉर साइड्स टू बी स्विच्ड एज वेल, बीइंग नाउ निर्वाना कमिंग on the attacking side and Rage on the defending side. You know, Rage ke paas utna pressure nahi hai ki they have to push. डिफेंड करके दे कुड यू नो होल्ड द पोजीशंस, होल्ड द एंगल्स एंड राउंड निकाल सकते हैं. बट जिस तरीके से हम देख रहे हैं दिस गाइस आर गोइंग इन अ 2-1-2 स्प्लिट, 2 प्लेयर्स डीपी, 2 प्लेयर एपी, 1 प्लेयर मिड गार्ड करता हुआ देखने को मिलने वाला.